We're here today at White Hart Lane. A big welcome to you. Thank you for joining us. And Alan Smith is with me, Martin Tyler. Okay, today, Tottenham against Stoke City.
Number 23, Christian Eriksen. Number 18, Ross Barkley. And number 14, Georges Kabanekudi.
Tottenham untroubled defensively because they work so hard, they keep the ball.
And I think what makes this team so hard to beat is the fact that everybody works hard out of possession. Starts at the front with the strikers.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Kevin Vimmer starts with Jan Vertonghen as the centre-backs. Christian Eriksen plays with George Kevin Onkudu on the flanks. And we'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Stoke City team, here it is for you. Jack Butland starts in goal. Glenn Johnson starts with Eric Peters as the fullbacks. Jordan Shaqiri starts with Marko Arnautovic in the wide positions. Wilfried Bonny is the main striker today. I know it's hard for you to talk about White Hart Lane as an Arsenal legend, Alan, but did you enjoy playing here?
Well, when we won, I did. And we won a few times. But you knew you were in enemy territory from the moment you pulled up to the stadium, on the way to the ground, actually. It was great because special games, the North London derbies, and we all used to love playing at this place.
Mark Plattenberg is the referee. Fasten your seatbelts, this should be fantastic. On to the attack now. And in goes the cross.
Goalkeeper can maybe think about starting the attack.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
And the cross comes in now. And in comes the header. We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. And that's a very good save following the corner. Alan McAnally's got something to tell us about a goal at the KC Stadium.
It's a goal for Hull City. It's been scored by Dumersi Mbokani.
Oh, the referee's given the penalty. Yes, it is red.
Well, sometimes as a ref, you simply have no choice, and that was one of those times.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Yeah, I think so, and it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
He's done the job, he's the specialist. Well, he's taken plenty of penalties before and it showed with that confident strike.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker and he showed it there, really, really cool strike that.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. An update from Goodison, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Sunderland. It's been scored by Jermaine Defoe. He was in on goal, and with a delicate dink, he lifted it over the keeper and just under the bar. 13 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan.
The shot's on!
Just slipped at the vital moment, Alan.
Yeah, I think without Denmark on the surface, had a part to play there.
Had to interrupt Alan McAnally earlier, and he was telling us that Sunderland have got a goal. Let me confirm that for you. Sunderland have scored. The score is now 1-0.
Arnautovic!
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Eriksen. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Great passage of passing play there. Challenges for the ball. Supporting player alongside.
Goalkeeper.
It's his ball. So for the home team, the chance for a league double here, but they had to work hard for the away win, and I'm sure the opposition will be doubly determined to stop it being a double over there.
Yeah, funnily enough, it might not be as easy at home as it was away in that reverse game. We'll see.
Well, good through ball. Tries to punch it away. Strong challenge. He's coming forward with some danger. Guthrie Boney. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Ross Barkley. Very good passing from this team. Trying to get the cross, and it's a heading chance now. It's an own goal. It's his responsibility. It's definitely an own goal.
It is. You'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
One all. Jeff Cameron. Gets his foot in there. Glenn Whelan. Spotted that well and intercepted. Aurier. 3 minutes to be added on. Played to Glenn Johnson.
3 minutes.
Jordan Shaqiri. Just working away to try and find an opening. He went in well. So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1. Still wondering about that red card and why the offence was committed, how the referee interpreted. That'll be the half-time discussion, I'm sure.
Oh, without question, there'll be two sides to the argument, but the one side is a man down. That much is clear.
And they do need an injection of fresh 19, enthusiasm from the bench.
Coming onto the pitch, number 29, Harry Winks.
Really heavy clouds here. No sign of a break in the weather, and certainly no sign of a break in the rain. On to the attack now. Victor Wanyama. Jansen. Tackle goes in. Great place to win it back. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, a real treat in store for you. Coverage on EA Sports of the Premier League fixture. Well, he could be in. And that's given away possession. It's Harry Winks. Good strong tackle. Cameron. Good forward play from them. He's got his tackle in. And the ball's gone out now. On to Stoke City's next game, Alan. Any thoughts?
They're playing Middlesbrough in their next match, and I think they're going to coast home.
It's a good run from Glenn Johnson. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Not such a good cross, I'm afraid. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Substitute getting ready for Stoke. Attacking now. Guthrie Bonny. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Well, good through ball. Good challenge here. Ross Barkley. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. It's looking good, this move. Going to try his luck. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. A corner for Spurs.
To be replaced by number four, Joao.
It's down to the referee to stop the play, and he's done that.
Tottenham Hotspur coming off the pitch. Number 5, Jan Vertonghen. And number 18, Ross Barkley.
Well, it's an enforced substitution. There's no doubt it's because of that injury.
And number 15,
well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Stoke have worked hard in this game to get where they are, and they're defending that position. Alan Smith.
Yeah, it looks like the manager has made a little tweak at the back, and you can see what he's after. Really defensive outlook now from his side.
Arnautovic into the attacking third. Defender to it first. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Could be dangerous. Well, he's got support here. Excellent play to lose his marker. Played into the middle. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. Well, the Tottenham fans in full voice here, trying to get to their team across the finishing line in another game.
Yeah, there's no set of fans that enjoys open, free-flowing, attractive football more than this lot.
We've got 10 out with a punch to clear the danger. Clearly a throw, not quite clear whose throw it is. Here's Ali. Aurier. Definitely a throw in there. Victor Wanyama. Here's Winks. Janssen. Into the last 5 minutes now, and it's coming to a terrific conclusion, this game. Glenn Johnson. On to the attack now. Made the challenge well. This could be a key corner. We're right in the dying minutes. Kevin Nkudu, Dele Alli. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Shots on here. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Well, this is a wonderful chance. They might actually win the game in this break. Tackle goes in. The end of the game, and it's 1-1. It is a draw for all that territorial advantage for one of the teams.
Yeah, I mean, they got the ball in the opposing half a lot of times, as we've seen by the stats, but I just don't think they picked out the right passes at the right time.